For the photo shoot, I got to work with Jeremy Cowart. He made the environment really easy. He just allowed me to be expressive and brought things out of me. It's those kind of moments that you live for when your creativity just gets to explode and the people around you and the team around you welcome it.
All right.
Here she is.
Here we go.
One of the best things about doing photo shoots is cardio. I did not realize that I would be jumping, dancing, moving the whole time, flowing in the element, and also getting a workout at the same time. Making the record, we kept things really traditional. Just to kind of lean into Roberta Flack and Aretha Franklin and Lauryn Hill, they really had an impact on me in the making of this record. So with that, I made a mood board and decided, okay, what were some of the visuals that they were kind of drawn to? And I noticed a theme. They all had lots of vibrant colors around them. So for the photo shoot, my stylist pulled a lot of clothing with color, a lot of jewelry with color. We decided to do multiple head wraps. And the reason for that is because in my natural life, I wear head wraps a lot. And we pulled a bunch of scarves that were actually just out of my closet so that it was pretty much representative of me and what I love and what I'm connected to.